This is part two on day one of packing up our crochet room, art room, craft room, whatever you want to call it, to move. We are right now packing up the more fragile things and wrapping them in cling wrap just to make sure they're extra safe. And yeah, make sure you stay tuned for part three and like, subscribe.